Tide and his remnant.
Let's go.
That Katari would take the fruit of your labor, take the largest portion for himself, and to divide what is left between you and your neighbor. Dingan Guida, you would not reap what you have sown. You would be left with barely anything. The best way, the only moral and Christian way to bring success and prosperity to the individual citizen and the nation, through a free economy. Contrary to the lies spread by Pakatari and his kind, free markets promote charity, generosity, and kindness. When our basic needs are met, it is undoubtedly easier for us to care for our fellow men. We will give to our neighbor in need the food from our plate when our bellies are full. No escuchen falsas promises. Do not listen to Pakatari's false promises. Given the chance, he will rob you what little you have in the name of equality. May Santa Muerte bless you all.
Fucking hell.
First name.
Casa Santa Blanca has donated millions of dollars and hundreds of thousands.